I am really excited about my committee assignments. I am on health, environmental resources and energy, and appropriations. I think that healthcare is something that we really need to tackle as a state. I want to see us be a national leader on it, make sure that every single person can get high quality healthcare. And I really look forward to working on that on the health committee, and also making sure that as women, we get to make decisions about our own bodies. That's something that I think that we absolutely deserve to be able to do. So that's health, and then environmental resources and energy. I mean, clean water and clean air, those things are essential for us as human beings to be able to live on this planet. So I'm excited to fight for those things, and also for jobs in the renewable energy industry, to make sure that they are strong union jobs, and that they are, you know, jobs people can support their families on, pay their bills on, you know, things that really, those union jobs that are the backbone of the middle class.